Today is Sunday, January 15th. We're back on the Treasure Coast. Southern Players are starting to show up right now. We're going to be working on the massive Southside classification yard today. Cars are already being staged, and the operators will be in business in just a moment. Meantime, we've got a streamliner coming around the bend, so take a look right up here.
What do you want for these three? You got it. Yeah, I'm doing. I wish I'd have brought the picture with me to show you what I'm doing. Well, that couldn't have worked out any better.
Was it milk any good?
Yeah, didn't pour it. What are those shells?
I wish I was aboard. Okay, folks, we're back on the Treasure Coast Southern. The afternoon operating session is going real well. Got a steamer out on track two. And guess who's running the streamliner on the main line? Watch this baby go. Watch the streamliner. And watch me turn the throttle up. I'm going to grab another notch right here. Watch this. You boys go now. Clicking those miles off, cross tie by cross tie, all around the building.
This
The artist table is still at work. We'll just shift around here. Riff, could tell us what you're working on?
I have no idea what I'm working on. A building Rick picked up yesterday.
And what are you doing to building that Rick picked up yesterday?
I'm painting it because it was badly blue.
Just tip it a little bit so the light gets on the front of it. Adds it. And the painting now resembles this, brown-looking bricks. The light color. The light color is shows the mortar. Problem was there was glue splotches all up and down the front. I'm sorry I didn't click on fast enough to show you that. And the roof, tip the roof up for us. The roof is coated.
It's going to be painted silver.
And the painting will continue. We are almost finished for this afternoon. Give you one little look, and then we're going to get going.
That's what I mean. I can't even get the damn thing back on.
All he's doing is putting the bars out for the train.
Yeah, but not with a weight on.